I'm on top of the world. Hey, I'm on top.
Two wins this week for Sealife, Davy Russell and Charles Byrne.
To win one race was absolutely fantastic, but to win two was a dream.
We absolutely jumped and the joy was couldn't believe it that we'd have two winners in Leopardstown.
Sealife for the Compound Sober Syndicate, Charles Byrne, David Russell, 74 favourite.
Syndicate was formed in 2003, named after a greyhound called Compound Sober, and there were 10 members in the syndicate when we started in 2003, and we've had four horses, and three of the horses, we've been lucky enough, three of the horses have actually won. I think there's about four accountants, there's a cheese consultant, an AI contractor, there's a guy in the pub business, we have an undertaker, so we're pretty well covered, I think, we have a couple of guards as well.
We approached Charles, you know, would he buy a horse for us, so we went up to the sales and bought two horses above. Now, Sealite is actually, he's related to Weapons Amnesty, which was an inmate here of Charles, and you know, he was a brilliant horse. In fact, Davy Russell said recently he was probably one of the best horses he ever had ridden. And we had another horse as well on the day, an Oscar horse. So we brought them home. We didn't know which one we'd go for, you know. And eventually it was decided, of course, we'd go for the Weapons Amnesty breeding.
So there was a meeting in the Rock Bar, and the naming process then took place. Basically, we're very democratic around here now. Everybody put their name in, and Tom Gorman picked Sealite. He's into Sea Pigeon back in the day when he was a young fella, so that's how Sealite came about.
Told the syndicate that I didn't think he'd be good enough to win a bumper, but I thought he'd be good enough to win a few races, you know. So they said, that's fine, walk away.
Since we got him, it turned out to be a dream come true. To win the first day in Thurles, that would have done us. And then to come on to Leopardstown and win St. Stephen's Day in Leopardstown was unreal altogether. And then to come out 3 days later and win again was beyond our wildest dreams. And we're all involved in racing. Most of all of us in the syndicate, and thought we'd never get to a day like this.
The phones haven't stopped going, and all fairness about this horse, and like we always said about the syndicate, it's about getting everybody in. It's not just the syndicate, it's all the families and all the people in West Limerick, and like at this stage everyone is following the horse, you know. It's just about talk about the horse, and that's what makes it, like, you know.
It's fantastic to have a local syndicate, you know. They pop up to see him there, you know, once a month or whatever, and they really enjoy the game, and you know, you're meeting them every day, like, you know, it's great, like, you know, it's great. I mean, the horse is winning, especially. Wasn't looking too good there for a while.
It's great crack here to come and watch the horses going up. We look out for which is our horse. We have the little marks, the white legs and the little white face, and of course we don't know, you know, naturally enough we don't know how good or how bad a piece of work, but that's up to Charles, because he's a genius in that. He knows what it takes.
Look, he's been winning well, and that's all he can do, you know, and we think he's improving away nicely, and we're hoping for the best.
To be placed would be absolutely marvellous, and then we're just trying to get our heads around if he absolutely won. What would it be like coming home? And I will probably come home maybe Tuesday or something like that, you know.
If he wins the race, sure. It's like winning an All-Ireland final for us, or winning an Aintree Grand National.
Great buzz around the place, and around the locality, and everyone has a betting slip, I'd say, at this stage, with Sealite written on it. So hopefully, with a bit of luck, that we'll have a good day out on Saturday, win or lose.
I certainly will be going home sober anyway, and Robert will as well, but other than that, like, we can't say.
We can't comment. The wives are watching.